Under California law, employers must compensate their employees for all hours worked. It is illegal to have an employee work off the clock without compensation. Working off the clock with the knowledge of employers is not just unethical, but also illegal according to California laws. California labor law considers working off the clock without compensation as one type of wage theft by employer. Some examples would be working before you clock in or after you clock out, and in some cases, while you are on your paid meal break. As such, if a worker is doing any work without compensation and the employer knew or should have known, or the employer didn't stop the worker when the worker was doing the work and didn't compensate later, the worker may have an off-the-clock claim against their employer. To discuss your case further, contact Rawa Law Group at 844-444-1400 or visit us at www.zrawa.com.